Finishing director V.V. Vinayak, a spectacular hero-turned producer Nitin, a dazzling actress Saisha Sehgal, two brilliant writers Kona Venkat and Gopi Mohan, two superb music directors Taman and Anoop Rubens. All of them for one movie of Akkineni family's newcomer in Tollywood, Akhil Akkineni. Fans just can't wait to have a gala time with this movie's release. It was earlier said that bubbly actress Rashi Khanna of Oohalugu Segusalade fame will do an item number in this flick. Her latest film was Jill, which made the audience go gaga over her performance. Guess what the latest update in this regard is? Iliana might replace Rashi Khanna in Akhil's debut. Yes, the makers of the movie have approached Iliana for shaking her leg alongside Akhil in an item song. Official confirmation is awaited. Let's hope Iliana comes back to Tollywood with this movie.
వంద సినిమా లెజెండ్ లయను ఇంకా వచ్చే పిక్చర్లకు అన్నిటికంటే ఇంకా బ్రహ్మాండంగా వచ్చి అది 400 రోజులు కాదు 1000 రోజులు ఆడాలి, 3 సంవత్సరాలు ఆడాలి. అలాంటి బ్రహ్మాండమైన స్టోరీ తయారు చేయండి.